couple of shit pistol barrels. Jeez. That is so disappointing. Did we... what's up here? .44 Magnum frame, which is shit, but we might could scrap it. And reinforced club. Yeah, see, we can put a lot of this stuff, I think, in the forge and scrap it. Okay, I think that's it for this place, right? There's no... Yeah, alright. Did I search the empty mailbox? Yeah. Well, we got this level, this area here searched. Okay, what do we want to take? Let's put this back in there. That. Let's just put all this back in there. And then now pick it out. Okay. Let's take the coffee. This. Let's get the food too. Let's get the grain alcohol. Let's get this knife and we'll replace that shiv with it. Right. Oh, that's murky water. Okay, 13 glass jars we'll take. We need to get water on our way back. The duct tape. We'll take this. We need to probably keep a splint on us. Why in the hell? That's what I like to keep on me. Okay. Eat that. These, scrap them. What the hell was it? Oh, this plant fibers. Get that. Okay. All right. Let's head back. It's 1900. All right, that wasn't too bad with the spiked club. I can deal with the dog so long as I have a spike club. I'll probably take one hit, but that's fine. Well, that was empty trash. Okay, alright, I'm just... Okay, let's keep going. Well, no sense in me fighting zombies because I can't... hold anything else. Well, I could have just walked up and whacked that deer. What were we going... Ah, there was meat in here. I don't think... I need to eat anything else. Yeah, alright, just remember there's some meat in the cooler there, I guess. I'm gonna have to deal with the assholes that's in the mine shaft. Which, like I said, with this spiked club, I'm gonna feel it's just gonna be hard to get to them. But we'll figure it out. Here's what I actually need to do first. Shit, that dog. Get up! Why am I not? Oh, fuck off. I always do this. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, did you see what I just did? I gotta fix that, because I'm going to end up really screwing myself. Do we have coffee in here already? No. Actually, we want the coffee downstairs. Okay, here's what I want to do. Let's put the food away. We'll put the coffee... Yeah, here's where the coffee's at. Okay. How much water do I have? 12. Okay, 12. So we'll put the glass jars in here. Food. Okay. Now... if I put this pistol barrel in there and then turn it on, we've got 558 iron. So that should smelt that. Clay, brass. I didn't bring really anything else. I'm just wanting to see 558. It takes a while. Come on. Takes too long if you ask me. Jeez. 568. So it gave us 10. Which, I mean, ain't bad, I don't guess. I know we have duct tape, and we have iron in there. Pistol barrel. Okay. Alright, escape. Okay, alright, I have to use the rest of the room. I'll be back. I should have got another water while I was up. Yeah, let me do that. I'll be back. we're good to go now. Okay. We want to get the wood spikes out of here. Oh man, they wrecked this place. Shit. I don't have a wrench, do I? Yeah, I do. Oh no. Shit, I need to make. Damn it. Let's get some wood. Shit! This thing's toast. Well, I got up at that right that time. Why did I go to there? I know why, because I don't have enough. Iron fire axe takes 5. Forged iron. Was this thing already running? What is it? I only have it says 21 and oh, okay, I get it. I want to put this iron pickaxe. I want to put the. Oh shit! Damn it! Let's put this in here. Where's the new one? Time is it? Jesus, hurry. First, go ahead. Shit. Too late. I hate this entrance. Well, they're not running yet. Why is there so many of them? Oh shit, it's a little horde. Shit. Get in. I am gonna die on this entrance. I didn't place the spikes down. Damn it. We need. I need a chest. I don't have the wood to make a fucking chest. Ah, God. great. I wonder if I can lead them over to this side. Damn it, I didn't get anything done. Turn this thing off. Are you guys still down there? Probably. Yeah, I don't like my entrance. I've got to fix that. It's too freaking dangerous going up that ladder. I need a way from here to get on the roof. But I don't have any wood to seal anything back up with if, oh, they're coming in here. They're breaking in where my forge is at. Oh god, are they gonna break my forge? You son of a... I'm starting to hear less and less. Maybe they're killing themselves? It's freaking raining. Got kind of quiet. Don't waste your arrows. 22. This is a totally un... He's breaking in somewhere. Where the fuck is he breaking in at? Is it down here? See, I need to be able to see all the way around. I need to be able to walk all the way around this place. There's one. Shit, get up. Where the hell is he? Oh, he killed himself. Well, good. Check the snow out. Damn, does that look cool or what? Hey! Whoa! Hit me! I did not even see him. Actually, let's hit him with this club if he tries that again. He's right under me. But I can't hear him. I see him moving. Let me jump over here and then jump back. I don't get it. What's he? Damn it, I really didn't want to spend all. I wanted to make some chests and get my inventory started. I don't have wood. I need to get wood. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, he killed himself. Shit, I'm off. Get back up. Alright, we can take one on. Come on. I think there's only one more out here. Oh, I don't think there's any out here. Let's go get some wood. Check this place out when it's snowing. This looks cool as hell out here. Another one just died on the spikes. Maybe I shouldn't have left all the gore around the base. Maybe that's what brought in that other horde. Let's go. Oh, it went back to raining. Shit. Get this a little bit better protected after they busted through it. Got to fix that entrance. I hate that entrance. Alright, that's better. Okay, shut the door. Holy crap. Okay, alright, now. That's. What am I doing? Okay, do. craft a chest. Why can't this take the torch? Why can't the chest but it's okay, we're gonna put all of our gun shit in this chest here. Guns and tools. Tools at the bottom, guns at the top. Okay, that. Night vision goggles. I forgot about those. Nice. Only got 3 grain alcohol. That can't be right. Nice nail gun. Okay. Actually, get back up. Are they all gone from here? Apparently so. I can't fix that. Okay. Nails. 1, 1, 1. So let's make 50. So if I start crafting, it automatically turns on. Okay, I get it. Okay, now let's make. Oh, I took the torch out. I want to get rid of this. Yeah, I was looking forward to having a spending the night organizing shit. Haven't gotten shit done, actually. I need to actually make more of an upstairs up there too. Put that there. Okay, so. Storage. S-T-O. Okay, so we got storage food, storage health, storage, storage weapons. Oh, well, shit, that's where we'll put the weapons. Storage weapons. So we need 10 nails. Okay, so we'll craft one of those. Storage health. Let's craft one of those. Storage explosives. Explosives. Storage building. Craft one of those. What is it? Weapons? Okay. Alright, so let's storage weapons. Well, we can put it right beside these. Put it right there. How many does it... Oh god, it holds a lot, don't it? Does it hold as much as these? I guess they do. I guess they hold the same amount. So we'll put the weapons in this one, okay. That's fine. So the weapons are in that one. What am I needing? Food? What time is it? Well, it is morning. Why don't we try to hunt some food? Well, how many arrows do I have? If we can see right there, fuck. That's how you kill yourself. I'm an idiot. Complete and utter idiot. Because I didn't jump. What am I doing with so much shit on me? Do I not have boots? Wanted to have the knife down here is what I wanted. That was the whole... I guess we could gun down here too. Got this fucking gun stock on me for some reason. Piece of shit gun stock too. Why I have it, I don't know. Well, these vitamins are supposed to get our... I thought they got your health back up. Maybe I'm using these for the wrong thing. I don't know. Yeah, I don't have boots. I thought I had boots. Oh well. Let's try to get us some meat. That was the whole point before I killed myself. And And I think we have some eggs. Any game running around? Anywhere? How much wood do I have? 600, okay.
Oh, I am wasting time, aren't I? Yes, I am wasting time. Forget it.
Forget it, forget it, forget it. I should be... Okay. Just run up. Jump up. And then jump. Okay. Alright. Alright, so we made this... the weapons chest. Okay, and we got the weapons in it. Now I have a, I have a storage, or I have medical. Okay, so we could put... Now, if we wanted to, we could put this chest right above this. Okay. Alright, so we don't want to do that. So we'll put medical... here. We'll put all our medical stuff, which would be grain alcohol, which is, and honey. How many arrows do I have? 22. We need to make more. And shit, we gotta make some more shit. Shotgun barrels. Okay, blood. We don't have a whole lot of medical supplies, do we? Here's some spare bandages. Okay. Moldy bread is medical. A beaker? No, that ain't medical. Okay. I've got an iron arrowhead. Alright, so I'll put this shit in here. Boom, 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 boom. Get that in there. I'll... storage. So this is building, right? This would be storage, storage. Well, it's storage. Storage, building. Oh, building. Yeah, building supplies. Okay. So we'll put our building supplies, which is going to be a couple of them. So we'll put them there. Okay, which I don't really have any building supplies right now. No. And we really don't have the time. Okay, so do I need to make a pickaxe? Yes, I do. Iron pickaxe. Craft one of those. We have a fire axe. Okay, so I can put... rest of this, I can put this back in here. Regular arrows, 47. I need to remember they are in there. We'll keep this with us. We'll keep a couple of beers with us. Feathers, 9mm. We'll keep wood frames. Put these back in here. Put the nails in here. Keep our shovel with us. Those in there. Arrowheads. Let's make another 50. Oh shit. What the hell? Let's get 18. Okay. Recipes. Put the feathers away. Keep some damn wood in here. Like a lot. Okay. I'll be happy when I get my inventory situation sorted and get this damn thing fixed and just get a whole lot of shit fixed here. Alright, actually, we are going exploring, but I'm, like I said, I'm not 100%, as you can probably tell, I'm not exactly talkative, but I wanted to get through the 7-day horde and get moving, so... Okay, so anyhow, yep, next episode we'll get going, and I'll see you then. Thanks for watching.